So, there's this guy, and he's just sitting at home minding his own business, and he's watching EastEnders, I think, he's in up at his door. He goes to the door, and he opens the door, and he looks around, and he sees this little snail on his doorstep, and the little snail looks up at him, and he goes, "Excuse me, sir, have you got any food or drink for a poor snail?" And the guy looks at him, and he just kicks him right the way down to the end of his garden. Closes the door, and goes back in, sits down and watches everything. Well, almost a week to the moment late, he's watching telly, doing the same old thing, when there's another knock. He gets up, and he goes to his front door, and he opens it, and there's the little snail back on his doorstep, and the snail looks at him and goes,
"I'm only a messenger."
Program in one moment.